Hey guys, the question is, queuing system A has a utilization of 80% and queuing system B has a utilization of 90%. Both have single server. Say the utilization of both system increases by 5%, that is A increases from 80% to 85% while B increases from 90% to 95%. Which system is likely to experience the smaller increase in the average time in queue? So here is our question. Now to get the full detailed solution, you can message me on this number shown on the screen or you can click on the link given in description box. So message me and get instant reply. And thank you for watching my video.